Began the war from the air at Pearl Harbor. They have been repaid many fold, and the end is not yet. With this bomb, we have now added a new and revolutionary increase in destruction.
Thank you. 1.
In the year 1945, an original child was born. The name Original Child was given to it by the Japanese people, who recognized that it was the first of its kind. 2. On April 12, 1945, Mr. Harry Truman became President of the United States, which was then fighting the Second World War. About 1 hour after Mr. Truman became president, his aides told him about a new bomb. They called it the atomic bomb. Three. The new bomb was to be tested in the New Mexico desert. A name was chosen to designate this secret operation. It was called Trinity. On July 16, 1945, the Trinity test succeeded. There was a fireball a mile wide. A blind woman miles away said she perceived light. Many who saw the experiment expressed their satisfaction in religious terms. A report even quoted the New Testament, "Lord, I believe. Help thou my unbelief." Many scientists warned that the use of atomic power in war would be impossible to control. Others believed the new bomb would produce eternal peace.
Arrangements are now being made for the formal signing of the surrender.
We strive for peace. And sometimes peace must be defended.
What it means is that we're trying to have better relationship with Pakistan, and this is just taking us 100 steps back.
8 rounds of talks, and it's become a dialogue of the deaf.
In defiance of the world and the clear understanding of what is going on, you bomb them.
Situation affects all aspects of the Russians.
The president's committee decided that the new bomb should be dropped in a Japanese city. A demonstration on a civil and military target. As demonstration, it would be a kind of a show. Civilians all over the world love a good show. Some wanted Tokyo to be the first target. But Tokyo had already been practically destroyed by fire raids. So it was decided Hiroshima was the most opportune target, as it had not yet been bombed at all. Lucky Hiroshima. 60 atomic scientists who knew of the test signed a petition that the bomb should not be used against Japan without a convincing warning and an opportunity to surrender. An ultimatum was given to Japan: surrender unconditionally or be destroyed. Nothing was said about the new bomb. The ultimatum was rejected. Colonel Tibbetts felt that his bomber ought to have a name. He baptized it Enola Gay, after his mother in Iowa. Those who handled the bomb referred to it as Little Boy. Their care for the original child was devoted and tender. On Sunday afternoon, Little Boy was brought out in procession and devoutly tucked away in the womb of Enola Gay. That evening, few were able to sleep. At 8:09, we reached Hiroshima and started the bomb run. The city was full of sun. The bomb exploded within 100 feet of the aiming point. The temperature at the center of the fireball was 100 million degrees. The people who were near the center became nothing. ...70,000 people were killed right away or died within a few hours. Those who did not die suffered great pain. Few of them were soldiers. We perceived that the raid had been successful. We had obeyed orders. It was war. It was war. Then the military governor of the prefecture of Hiroshima issued a proclamation to all the people without hands, without feet, with their faces falling off, with their intestines hanging out, with their whole bodies full of radiation. He declared, "We must not rest a single day in our war effort. We must bear in mind that the annihilation of the stubborn enemy is our road to revenge." On August 8th, the Soviet Union declared war on Japan. On August 9th, Fat Man was dropped in Nagasaki, though Hiroshima was still burning. President Truman summed up the philosophy of the situation in a few words. "We found the bomb," he said. And we used it. Since that summer, many other bombs have been found. What is going to happen?
We have spent more than $2 billion on the greatest scientific gamble in history, and we have won. Both science and industry work together under the direction of the United States Army, which achieved a unique success in an amazingly short time. What has been done is the greatest achievement of organized science in history.
The scope and extent of the devastation testify more eloquently than anything else to the enormous destructive power of the new bomb. 90% of the 75,000 buildings and dwellings in the city were completely destroyed by blast and fire.
as an American, you feel some sort of guilt for what happened, even though you had no part in it. Like, you still have some sort of guilt for what happened.
America had three different choices: to invade Japan, to starve Japan, and the third one was to drop the bomb. The Japanese were saying that they were gonna give up, but they wanted to keep their emperor. How come after dropping the bomb, the US let Japanese keep their emperor, if even in the first place they were asking for that?
For me, in school, like reading about it, like our history books and stuff, they sort of beat around the bush about the whole situation, you know? Like, they don't give us, like, the full description and how everybody looked and images in the, you know, history book when I took it.
Okay, Pearl Harbor, boom. Okay, they want to blow up Pearl Harbor, well, let's go get them. Boom, blow them up. 9/11, boom, blow us up. It's gonna keep happening. So it's gotta stop at some point. Is it gonna happen? Don't think so, because that's just how man is. Vengeful.
You see, like, in the paper that somewhere in Iran, someone bombs something, you know, 100 people die or whatever, but we don't even, like, feel that. But when something happens at home, one person dies and the whole world's up and everyone's really affected by that. So I think basically just Americans have a hard time having passion for people other than themselves, kind of.
Yeah, I was feeling angry. I felt like, okay, we gotta get these bastards and, you know, go represent and all that stuff, you know? But then me doing that, like, at that moment, if the U.S. say, yo, we want you to come to this war, we're gonna go and bomb everyone over there. We're just gonna bomb them and kill them all. At that moment, I'd be like, yeah, shoot, give me the button. I'll push it right now. But then that's just like what I said earlier, that's just that same process. We ain't proving nothing, you know?
I think after seeing it, I'm confused even more because you forget what they did to us, you know? Like, but then you see what we did to them and, you know, the mutilation that all the victims went through.
You start to, you know, question about what you see in TV, and you start to scrutinize, like, what are they showing me on TV? Like, are they saying that, you know, that these people that's overseas, these are the villains, these are the bad guys, these are the ones that's, you know, they're posing as a threat to America, or are we the villains? Are we the bad guys? Are we the ones that's going over there to try to make sure that they don't become a threat for us in the future? You know, all the bad guys stay in their place and that there's never a threat like, you know, 9/11 occurring again.
Possibility of any kind of nuclear war. I don't think it's even remotely any type of reality for this generation. Something that's of the past, and it seems like it's something that is in the future, but not something that affects us.
学校6年生、5年生の時です。学校の社会の授業でページを言われて開いた時にその原爆ドームの写真が写ってあって多くの死者が出てしまったこととかありました。なんかちょっと胸が痛みました。
World is suffering, world citizen.
お嬢さんがここをかけなさい。それでちょうどあの入れ替わる時に、
まあその時はちょうど数学の時間でね、数学の時間を受けてる時に、
なんとなく学校に行きたくなくって、おサボりするっていうことを父に申しましたら、まあ家にいなさいって言ってくれたんですね。
非常に天気がいいもんですからね、飛行機がキラキラと光るわけです。みんな作業の手を休めて飛行機見てたんです。ああ綺麗だなーっていうことを言うもん思ったわけです。
原の周りをずっと一生懸命歩いておりましたら、一人の、 あのご婦人の方が、あの上半身裸で、そこからあの白いお乳がポタポタと落ちておりました。大喜びしましてね、その方にあのどうぞうちの子供のためにおっぱいをくださいってお願いしたんですね。でその方は被爆したその瞬時に自分の赤ちゃんを亡くしておられたんです。それでもう反狂乱のようになっておられて、あのこのお乳は私の死んだ子供のために出てるお乳だからあげることはできないって拒否されたんです。そしたら周りに死にかけた人たちの群れの中からね、死んだ赤ちゃんはもう帰ってこないけどね、生き延びた赤ちゃんのためにね、そのお乳をあげた方がいいんじゃないかってみんなが勧めてくださったんです。
母ちゃん痛いよ、母ちゃん痛いよ、3度言ってくれたんです。だけど私もね、出るにも出られません。あのしんちゃん、お母ちゃん今行くからね言ったんだけど、3回目でも声が聞けなかったから、
この燃え盛る町の中から人々が出てくるんです。そしてその川の水の中に早く入る。ものすごく汚い水が流れてるんだけれど、その水を飲んでその水の中へ逆さまのままよーっと入っていくわけです。
たくさんその川にね、死人がたくさん置いてるんですよ。ぷかぷかとね、向こうから流れてくるのも見られませんよ。頭のない人、腕のない人ね、お腹がはち切れる人ね、 目がドロンとボース出てる人、資金がね、手のこの爪まで下がったよ、ね、こんななってね、いる人がたくさんいる。
電車道の向こうじゃったか、こっち側じゃったか、もう火が焼けて消えたんですよ。6歳か。その辺のまだ小さいお子さんだったか、女の子見たら大きい丸たけし落ちて、今度はあちや、あちよ、あちよ、あちって言い出したんですね。みんな助ければそういうのおりゃ、みんな逃げるんけ、いっぱいで、お母さんもそれをうわー、こらえてくれ、許してくれ、すまんの、こらえてくれの、こらえてくれの、許してくれ、とうとうお母さんこれ逃げていく姿、足を見た。
村田いう1年生がおるんですよ。で、村田のことが気になるもんですからね、その村田はどこにいますかと、村田大丈夫ですかと言ったらね、あんたの前に寝てるのが村田じゃ言われて、ところこれがね、全部包帯をされてね、目と鼻しか出てないんですよね、やけどでね、大きな声でね、村田わかるかって言ったらね、そんなに大きな声が張りなさんなと、苦しんでるんですからと言われるんで、10分ぐらい見てたかな、息しなくなりましたからね。で、ちょっとかわいそうでね、あの時初めて涙が出てね。
ある時期になってからしきりにその食い物を吐き出すようなそういう症状があったんです。そしてまあその時はまあ爆撃でみんな廃墟になってるその市内どこでも車を止めて吐き出しましたけれども、健康だったわしがなんでこんなのかなとすごいまあ心配になりました。
そうしておるうちにあの高熱が続く、そしてあのいわゆる反転というんですかね、地図暴走みたいなことだーとこれ紫のように出る、
髪の毛が抜け出した、熱が出した、鼻血が出た、ね、下血する、ね、口からどんどん出血する、下痢する、そういうふうないわゆる急性放射線障害ですよね。それでみんな亡くなったんです。
10月の中頃だったと思いますよ、引きつけて子供が死ぬるまでそういう状態じゃったです。引きつけたままで、まあ、1月の8日の朝だったんですがね、引きつけてちょうど3ヶ月ほどそのままの状態で、まあ泣きましたね。これもまあしようがないことでね、
人類を滅亡させてしまうような兵器を人は作ってしまった。悪夢なんかじゃなくて本当に起こり得ることなんだ。
Your name is Kohei.
My name is Kohei. I love music.
Yeah.
I love New York.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You come visit New York.
New York.
What do you have loaded right now? I don't want to load more film than we're going to shoot. You know?
Bye.
Bye.
I have a visual proof, but the government still denies that we were exposed to radiation. This is a picture of me aboard my ship, the USS Jack Miller, DE-410. Stands for Destroyer Escort. I would have been 18, still 18. We arrived on September the 18th, 1945. This is of us entering the harbor in Nagasaki, and you'll notice the white spots in the film, which were caused by radiation in the air. And it's their word against yours. And they always win.
Essentially, this would be the test site over here. Somewhere in this area, close to the river, is where the 70-foot tower was. We were allowed to sit where we wanted on this reviewing stand. As I recall, it was somewhere over 50 or 60 people. I didn't know anybody on the flight. It seemed like other people didn't know anybody. We were all strangers. We were told to fix the dark glasses and to look at the tower. While we were watching the tower, a bright flash went off, and the shot went off. Off the reviewing stand, I stood up and started to turn, put my arm and head up like this, and I remember looking through at the shot, and I was carried probably 100 yards flying through the air, and they directed us then to take showers. I went back outside to get my clothes. They gave us no clothes back. They took all the uniforms, told us they would issue us, we would get new clothes. And we then went over to a table and we had to sign our name to four statements that we would never disclose this, that this was classified and that we would never disclose that we were in this test. At that time, they told us that there were seven people killed. I obtained from the government a list of all the atomic tests. And I looked on that list for my test. And it's not on that list. The list goes to August 19th, but it skips August 15th, and it doesn't describe that.
To extend our information on the effects of thermal and nuclear radiation on skin, lungs, blood, the muscular and nervous system.
They condemn the Germans for medical things that they did to the people. What has America done to the people that we're subjected to? When they dropped 262 bombs in Nevada test site and at Bikini and other sites around the world, they knew something was wrong. They knew problems could develop.
You know, all this concern about Iraq is because we think that they're not going to be responsible. All this concern about Korea is we don't think they're going to be responsible. Well, are we?
So I saw two shots. In space, they were high altitude rocket shots.
Operation Wigwam was larger than Hiroshima. Gave us dark glasses and a little badge to wear over your neck, I guess, to detect any radiation.
Man, I had no protective gear at all. We thought we were indestructible, you know.
This was important mission because this was getting information to the government on the effects of the test.
But no, we were told to, you know, not to talk about it, which I never did.
Prostate cancer, respiratory problems, I've had a loss of vision in my right eye.
A tumor on my ear, and in fact, I just had another tumor on my neck that was removed here last week, as a matter of fact.
A couple of them have died from leukemia. One has had particular cancer that they could, with reasonable certainty, say that it was from radiation.
I started to go back and try to get some information. That's when I found out that our records were forcibly burned up in St. Louis. You know, there's no proof that I was even on those islands.
I get a feeling there's going to be a riot.
And I think you know.
I don't make the news because they all have.
I too want to end the war.
Ugly friends.
Time is it?
trying to reach tomorrow.
Must come together to make it very clear to Iran that we will not tolerate the construction of a nuclear weapon. Iran would be dangerous if they have a nuclear weapon. I brought this up.
A situation which I think has to be handled with a special sensitivity.
So that we will be able to say to the world we have a nuclear arsenal, so don't even think about lobbing a nuclear missile at us.
My mom says you can't believe everything you see on TV. But I know A is for Amelia, and this stuff is true. B is for bomb.
In 1945, the United States of America proved that their new bomb worked. They wanted the rest of the world to know that fighting them was a bad idea. C is for Cold War. The Soviet Union didn't seem to get the message. Soon they had nuclear weapons of their own. Both sides knew that if they used their nukes, they'd get nuked back. They called it mutually assured destruction. Before long, China went nuclear, and France and England did too. Sometimes the Cold War got pretty hot. For a while, people were afraid that the world might get ended by mistake. We have the means to end the world. How is that a good thing? E is for enemy. F is for friend, F is for fear, F is forever. G is for global, H is for hydrogen, I is for information, J is for justice. K is for keloid, L is for leukemia, M is for mutation, N is for nuclear. Having a nuke might not make you popular, but it does get attention. Q is for... R is for race. The USA and the Soviet Union battled it out in an arms race to be the best superpower. T is for 1,054 U.S. tests between 1945 and 1992.
Trinity, little boy, fat man, April, baker, consul, x-ray, cimarron, yolk, platypus, zebra, daddy, muscadon, swordfish, and china, white, artemis,
All this time, the Soviet Union was testing too, and China, and France, and England. It was all very, very expensive. Eventually, it caused the Soviet Union to collapse. By 1991, a lot of Soviet scientists were suddenly unemployed. Some of them may have found jobs in other countries like Iraq and North Korea. And so, the nuclear family keeps growing. In May 1998, India blasted 5 nuclear missiles in the Pokhran Desert. Neighboring Pakistan answered with 6 tests of their own. In 1999, China was accused of stealing nuclear secrets from the USA. In 2003, the North Koreans confessed that they had a nuclear program. The United Nations is supposed to keep count of everybody's bombs. V is for verification. V is for victim. W is for war. Now there are 8 countries that have nuclear weapons, and at least one more that hasn't fessed up. Anyone who has or had a nuclear plant can make a bomb. That's another 33 countries. There are enough nuclear weapons right now to destroy Earth 3 times over. Why do we need so many? Maybe because defense is big business. It's called military-industrial complex.
The Bunker Buster, keeping the peace worldwide. For a limited time only, financing available. Ask your dealer for details.
The Bush administration has asked the Pentagon to draft contingency plans for the possible use of nuclear weapons against certain countries which develop weapons of mass destruction.
The most likely scenario is the bug could create a missile that isn't really there.
Research into building smaller nuclear weapons for use in certain battlefield situations, like developing bunker buster mini nukes and nuclear weapons that would reduce collateral damage.
Tactical nuclear policy, we're going to have one that is much more responsive to our need right now in this war.
However, North Korea has for some time been developing the old Russian-built Scud missile, which is reckoned to have a planned range of some 1,000 miles, quite enough to reach all of Japan and most of China.
All these countries know the bad things about nuclear, but they still want to be in the game.
Escalation, devastation, generation, separation, situation, dissipation, shot. Another shot, another shot, that's in the vessel, crushing, pop the hardest, cold, the gun is hot, shot. I'm not sure if they done or not, I'm not sure that they wanna stop, the gun is cold, the blood is hot, shot, 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 shot. The hearts are weak, the guns are not.
station. What time is it? What is going to happen?
1945年4月12日、第二次世界大戦中のアメリカでハリー・トルーマンが大統領に任命された。
Erreichten wir Hiroshima und starteten die Bombardierung. Die Stadt war voller Sonne.
Die Bombe explosa
à plus de 100 pieds de la cible proposée. La température au centre de la boule de feu atteignait 100 000 degrés. Les gens les plus proches du
sont
از آن تابستان تا به حال بمب های گوناگونی ساخته شده است و هر زمان که در این مورد چیزی نوشته شده سریع گذرا از آن
circa un'ora di essere diventato presidente, il suo consigliere gli faceva sapere di una nuova bomba denominata la bomba atomica.
And the buildings fall in a cloud of dust, and we ask ourselves, how could they hate us? Well, when we live in ignorance and luxury, while our superpowers practice puppet mastery, we raise the men who run the fascist states, and we sell them on. So they maintain their place. We turn our backs on the things they've done, their human rights record and the guns they run. His world is suffering, her world is suffering, their world is suffering. World citizen, my world is suffering, your world is suffering, our world is suffering. World citizen, who'll do away with flags, who'll do us proud, remove the money from their pockets, scream dissent out loud. 'Cause God ain't on our side, the shoe won't fit. Though they think the war is won, that's not the last of it. Disenfranchised people need their voices heard, and if no one stops to listen, lose their faith in words. And violence rises when all hope is lost. Who'll embrace the human spirit and absolve the cost?